So who here has money in a bank? Keep your hands up. Who here has money in a community bank? Keep your hands up.
Credit unions,
yeah. Okay, so more people don't than do, so I'm glad this speech is worthwhile. So I don't know about you guys, but I'm concerned about the next couple of years with who's president and what's been going on around the country. And I was thinking, what brought me into this community? And I asked you guys to reflect back, what brought you into this community? It may have been meditation, it may have been yoga, it may have been your desire to see more women or men in tight pants. Maybe it was mushroom trip or burning man. I don't know. Together, for some reason, it's probably at the end of the day, we give a fuck about people, that you care about other people. And so that's what I think the conscious community is. And in my opinion, community is the new currency. Right? So I live in community. I live with Jennifer and Megan and May Amanda, and I've lived in community. I was at the Garden of Eden for a year, and it just really ripped open my heart in such a good way. So going back to other ways to reverse the fossil fuel consumption, live in community. Instead of 4 1 bedrooms, have a one house. Four works too. And it's a constant self-development class. It's starting to calm down on shit. So to me, so community is the new rich. Before, I was rich with a lot of money. So you can thank me or blame me for a lot of the wiretapping the FBI does. I designed and installed a lot of those machines. I then moved on to sales engineering, and I made easily $1 million. I was very rich with currency. Then I got really sick and used a lot of that money to get myself well again, and here I am. I had a top secret clearance, and it's a need-to-know-only silo system, right? Need-to-know-only basis. But one thing you don't know in that world is you don't know your soul. And I was losing my soul, and thankfully, through other means, I wound up in this community. So, if community is the new rich, the new currency, how are you guys spending your community? Who are you hanging out with? Are they conscious people or not? You get to choose where you spend your time. To me, I try and stay with conscious people, and I know conscious people are very judgmental, I understand that. But I do believe in oneness, but can someone not understand what I'm saying? So I want to move on to a supply chain, right? So we have a company, they buy things, they do some service, and they sell. So we all know that every vote counts. Maybe it's propaganda, maybe it's not, but every vote counts. Well, your dollar counts a lot more than your vote. And we covered some of that earlier, and I want to explain more why. So California, I'll skip that.